go and see the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden.
Buddy, we're back with more State of Decay 2. It's your boy Risky. We're doing some more Let's Play. Right now, we're about to go and meet up with Jamar's brother. Do a mission. The Brewers and Greetings.
Hey, yo,
for
this
Mash.
Is your neighbor just down the way. You mind helping us out real quick? Our still is set up and ready. Only problem is, we don't have anything to put in it.
Should take a follow.
I like what I'm hearing. Stay put. I'm heading your way.
Your ideas aren't just for shit. Now they're pissing me off. No.
Yeah?
You first, amigo.
All right, everyone. Let's do this. All right, we're just stopping for a quick refuel real quick. Had to park the whip up here in the garage where it's safe. Well, somewhat. Got Sheriff Doughty with me. It's Jamaar and the Sheriff. Looks like he got a gun shot. I don't know what part he's doing with this gun shot. Sheriff needs some backup. Ooh, nice one. Shit, we gotta go. There's more coming.
I better keep an eye out for plague.
Ah, good to see you.
Speak with Aaron.
I spotted a plague zombie. Be careful.
For sure.
Time to begin at the beginning.
Two followers. Travel to the air warehouse air to find mesh. I need some coffee. See this girl's coffee.
Grass, you're still alive.
No, but they got Molotovs.
See a stranger over there.
Screamer, yo, screamer
oh,
there.
Oh, this should be too hard.
I can handle this.
What the hell?
What the fuck? What are you doing, man?
Yo, sorry about all this.
Come on, man. You're a Howard. You're my brother, man. You're strong.
Shake hey, it off. I'm sorry.
Is that corn?
Maybe there's a use for this.
We're looking for a sack of corn, alright. Might as well just scavenge everything.
I guess X.
Watch it, plague zombie!
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
You alright?
Who's next?
Yo, thank you, man. That could have been bad.
Shit, oh, I've got blood sick. Plague. I can feel it.
I need all the medicine now,
that
please.
That bite looks bad. We better get you back to your base.
We gotta get back. Are you ready?
Plague sample.
I can't express how to
save my brother's life. And Sheriff Doughty saved his life too. Me and Sheriff. You're welcome. That's what family's for.
Mm-hmm.
That's heavy.
Say this place is clean.
Pallet storage. There we go. Alright, let's get it. Let's save my brother. Alright, we're about to start Operation Save a Life here. In less than 10 seconds, my infirmary will be done. I set up an outpost here at this house. There we go. Craft plague here. Now we got a plague cure in the supply locker. Let's take a look. Boom. Let's go save him.
If plague hearts were part of God's plan, I'd like to have words with him.
Going to save my brother right now. Jamaar to the rescue. Big brother coming to save the day.
Hold tight. This should help.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. This means everything.
Bye now. Mm-hmm.
Take the sack of corn. You have to promise me that you'll exercise restraint.
Today's the day we all get clean. We'll finish the still, but only for medicinal purposes.
It's a walk in the park.
Jamaar helping everyone get clean. Look at that, good guy.
What up?
Take on that plague heart right there. Let's do it. Here we go. Make this quick and smooth.
Time to reload.
Now that left the mark. Okay, it's on the ropes.
That was easy.
Look, I support the network's right to speak their minds. I just don't support their anarchy. We've had months of chaos. It's time for some order.
This load is quite heavy.
It's a good load, though.
Fell in a fat load of nothing.
I'd do some good old searching.
Not too bad.
Someone's been reported missing. Would you take a look around?
Ooh, Hunter bomber jacket. Had to take a look at that one.
Too damn loud. Gonna have company.
Fully auto AR-15. Bad shot there.
Keep that mouth shut.
Yeah, that's a lot of them. Oh shit, we got a jug over there. Mowed them all down.
Am I the only one who feels like we're seeing more and more infestations around here?
Alright, we'll see what's on this corpse here. Echo operative TH98 field test 1 day 3. I'm having second thoughts about asking for this field work. I forgot about how horrible the outside world had gotten.
Because what we
from?
Needed was this new wrinkle.
The outside world? I wonder where this person came from. Like some kind of bunker or something. It's always good for a little resupply.
Like I'm empty.
Bad news. Our lack of storage meant some of our supplies got ruined.
I feel like a pack mule.
I know we desperately need fuel.
What we need now is some clean running water.
We could build a well house, maybe. Forgot what the built-in facilities were for this building.
That's heavy.
I have not used this base yet. This is like one of my first times using this base. I don't think I've ever used this base before.
I just need a second to catch my breath.
Out of stamina. Oh, I'm stuck in that winning allies, but I'm pretty sure he'll come back later.
I don't think so.
Survivor agenda. For now, this has been Risky, everyone. I hope you all enjoyed the little adventure we had today. We'll be back with more. Remember to check me out on Mixer. I also got Mixer to stream. I'll be on Xbox, but I'll also be playing more State of Decay as we count down the Juggernaut edition.